People here tend to look at the Middle East as one region. They don't like to get into the intricacies and the details of the region. But I don't see it that way. I say that they're Egyptians, Syrians, Palestinians, Lebanese, Moroccans, Iraqis, Saudi Arabians. And there are commonalities and there are differences. It's like saying the world is black and white, but this is not where the beauty of the intricacies and the differences, because all these fall in the shades between black and white.